The Bank of Melbourne is making a comeback as Westpac steps up the fight between banking's big four. 100 branches will be set up across the state in a going local pitch.
7 years after scrapping a distinctly Melbourne identity, it's a case of bank to the future.
We'll be super local and decisions will be made in Victoria.
Westpac unveiling a new look Bank of Melbourne.
We are a local bank. A bank by Victorians, for Victorians.
$90 million to be spent reviving the brand. Its catch cry made famous by iconic Australian actor Jack Thompson.
And cut the cost of banking.
Bank Chief Gail Kelly defending the corporate change of heart.
Look, I think it's a different environment. We've seen through the research that we've done that there's a very significant set of customers that prefer not to bank with a major bank, a large national bank.
The relaunch effectively spells the end for Westpac offshoot St George in Victoria, with its branches converting to Bank of Melbourne from August. Prominent Melbourne business leader Elizabeth Proust will chair the new bank's board. Westpac denies it's a cynical rebranding exercise designed to boost its market share in Victoria, guaranteeing Bank of Melbourne branches will be free to compete with local Westpac outlets.
And we'll be locating where we think the best opportunity is for us. We're not under any sort of instructions to stay away from Westpac branches.
In all, close to 100 branches will be opened over the next 5 years.
The vast bulk of them, new branches, not rebranded, but new branches. And that's competition. It's competition in local communities. And I think that will be appreciated across Victoria.
With the promise of 800 new jobs, Gareth Borum, 10 News.